thing I would say is the engagement with people in the business environment is super important. And don't get trapped into being myopic in Washington and make all the decisions there. Engage with the business community and listen and engage with it. It's super important. Specifically, what I would tell them, though, is do not slow down the pace of our cafe standards. We've come a long, long way as an industry, and we can keep going forward. So don't go backwards, don't slow down on cafe standards. I would tell you to fix corporate tax and get us on a competitive landscape with the rest of the world. And I would say, by all means, look at NAFTA and the other things, but let's be thoughtful and let's be careful that in trying to solve one problem, you create a problem that's even bigger. That's what I would do.